it is past, and the summer's come at last, and the birds they are singing in the trees, their little hearts are glad, but mine is very sad. For my true love is far away from me. The rose upon the briar by the water running clear gives joy to the linnet and the bee. Their little hearts are blessed, but mine it's not at rest. For my true love is absent from me, and it's the threat I will repair to the Cora of Kildare. It's there I'll find tidings of my dear. All you that are in love and cannot it remove, I pity the pains that you endure. For experience lets me know that your hearts are full of woe, and a woe that no mortal can endure. And it's the threat I will repair to the Cora. It's there I'll find tidings of my dear. Straight I will repair to the Cora of Kildare. For it's there I'll find tidings of my dear.
I bought sell out of Brandon in the year of 501. 'Twas a damp and dirty morning, Brandon's voyage had begun. Tired of tinning turnips and cutting curly kale, when he got back from the creamery, he hoisted up the sail. He ploughed the lonely furrow to the north, south, east and west. Of all the navigators, St. Brandon was the best. When he got low on candles, he was forced to make a stop. He tied up in Long Island, put America on the map. Did you know that Honolulu was found by a Kerry man, who went on to find Australia, then China and Japan? When he was touching 70, he began to miss the crack, and turned into his albatross, says he named heading back. Is it right or left for Gibraltar? What tack do I take for mizzen head? To settle down near Venturi Harbour, St. Brendan to his albatross he said. But to make it fast he bent the mast and built up mighty steam around Terra del Fuego and up the warm Gulf Stream. He crossed the last horizon, Mount Brandon was in sight, and when he cleared the customs into Dingle for the night. But when he got to Cardon Blow he went to douse the drought. He headed west to Crozier's to murder pints of stout. Around Ballyferrither and up the Conner Pass, he freewheeled into Brandon, the scent was home at last. Is it right or left for Gibraltar? What tack do I take for Mizzenhead? I'd love to settle down near Venthry Harbour, send Brendan to his albatross, he said. The entire population came, the place was chock-a-block. Oh, love, nor money wouldn't get your nose inside the shop. The fishermen hauled up their nets, the farmers left their hay, and the Kerry people know that saints don't turn up every day. Everything was going grand till Brendan did announce his reason for returning was to try and set up house. The girls were flabbergasted at St. Brendan's neck, to see the wife so late in life and him a total wreck. Is it right or left for Gibraltar? What tack do I take for Mizzenhead? I'd love to settle down near Venthry Harbour, St. Brendan to his albatross, he said. By rejection that pierced his humble pride. Oh, be God, says Brendan, if I run, I'll surely catch the tide. Turning in his sandals, he made straight for the docks, and hauling up his anchor, he cast off from the rocks. As he sailed past Inishvickalon, there stood the albatross. I knew you'd never stick it out, 'tis great to see a boss. I'm bailing out, says Brendan, I badly need a break. Is about as much as any old saint could take. Is it right or left for Gibraltar? What tack do I take for Mizzenhead? I'd love to settle down near Venthry Harbour, St. Brendan to his albatross, he said. In my future it was seen. I was bitten by the ballad bug, ever since the wound is never healed. When I got my first guitar, my fingers bled until I learned a chord or two. I pulled on me Aaron sweater, I wrote me mom a goodbye letter, started throwing shapes up in O'Donoghue's. I've played every lounge in Ireland, from Dingle right up to Donegal. I've sung Nancy Spain on stages where no other ballad singers play at all. From the rising sun in Brownstown to the Blue Lagoon with the river in Sligo Town, Ballymurphy and the Bogside, Balnamore and once in Balnasloe. If I get an encore, I go home feeling like a king. It's a two-way situation, I get a lot of pleasure when I sing. I play cabaret in Bundoran and marquise for Father Horton, and I once stood in for Johnny McAvoy. From Berlin to San Francisco, I've gone on before the disco, lashing out the four green fields of Athenry. Mount Bellevue was like purgatory, but Tulsk was just like being in hell. I've received my education in the lounges of this nation. After 25 years I'm doing well. If I get an encore, I go home feeling like a king. It's a two-way situation, I get a lot of pleasure when I sing. I was playing
half the special branch came through the door. And they were looking for the outlaw, stole the trousers back in 1984. They started listening to my songs and they hung around till after the show. If I ever need a taxi plate or a massage at the special rate, them's the boys could tell me where to go. If I get an encore, I go home feeling like a king. It's a two-way situation, I love to play the old guitar, and I get a lot of pleasure when I sing.